landed tomorrow and decided to bag a few motorists to take back to Mars as souvenirs, it would be a walkover. All they'd need do is set a trap wherever a driver's view is restricted. Like, just beyond the brow of a hill. Or just around a bend. In a dip in the road. Ridiculous, isn't it? Out of this world! But just think. No Martians, just a broken down car. Or something large and slow. If your view ahead is restricted, slow down. Don't gamble on it being clear when you get there.